Okay, everybody, and I hope you're having a good day. I'm going to start another new build, and this one is called a Recluse. And it's a Paragon Wrist Stalker. Now, this is going to be a challenge. This is one of those classes where you don't have like all the other build menus like you do for the other characters. So, this is why it's been kind of good looking at mixing and matching from the last couple of characters where you can use various other things, right? So I've got him to level 31, so let's just sit for a minute here. And I pulled in this one here. He's using elementals, so when you buff anything that's cold, lightning, or fire, it's a good thing. So he's got a buff for cold there, and this one here has the Ort rune for lightning. So his cold and lightning is gonna woohoo, right? Let's see here. At the moment, we have two green rings. When I reach level 35, I have two items that are plus one. Excuse me. I seem to be getting start of a cold maybe coming on. I use this as a plus one. This set gives a plus one for now. We'll move to other items as we get higher up in levels. I had an issue where I had to increase cunning, so I put these two silk switches on there, or not that, blah, 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 down here. And I forgot, even on the last build, I should put a Heart of Corruption on it, which is plus one to all skills instead of plus one to just one class. That would give me a few extra points on that other guy. I got this one here, which is currently plus one to all skills for Paragon. Let me see here. Okay, so let's see if we can get some better gear here. What has pants? Maybe here. Very many people make pants in this game, apparently. Or leg armor. First, we'll start there. Oh, poison is okay. How about vitality? Vitality's a bit low. This is kind of cool. See, spirit. Boost some damage on that. Okay. It's actually pretty good too. Lightning and electrocute. Ether resistance. Cold and frost. Okay, we'll take that. What we're gonna do is go like this. Back in here.
I'll keep your stash safe.
And these were from before when he, the modder changed things for loot. You used to get these boxes and then you could just collect them all and then you just right click and you get all kinds of stuff in them, right? And you used to get everything, but nowadays you just get, you know, whatever's over here, right? So let's see, we'll just try leg armor first. Zeke, I I'll just stick with that because Pierce does need to continue having extra. It's going to drop here a bit, but my ether resistance goes up. I have better armor. That's good.
I'll keep an eye out.
Vitality. Remove Pierce. Let's have a look at belts here. And elemental. We're good there. That's a level 35. I have two of them ready, so I don't need those. How about we go down here? Okay, what level is that? 21. Okay. level to level 35 anyway. So, what's up?
Hey, do we have any of that Plutonian Nyborg left? No problem, man.
Let's see how this works. Most of the level. There it is. Passive. Or keep pushing until I get there. This will be crazy. I might die here. Whoops. And it'll be from those aether pool things. Ooh. I'm level one here. I got a different idea too. Start maxing these things out. Holy jeez, I... Thank you. black hole doesn't render very well. But you get the odd power that after all these updates just doesn't seem to want to work. I do have some updates I gotta do, finally. Seems Microsoft didn't want to do any for a while. Back around there and kill them guys inside there, but look at this lovely. Nice chunk of XP. Run away. That's the 30-foot bubble that we need. And I go, so that's maxed out. Okay, then we start on this one. There's more gear I can get to, which I'll do offline, and then I'll just show you what I grabbed.
Safe storage, no questions asked.
These two, I believe. Stone of the Void, what is that? I'll take that off. Okay, hold on here.
I'll keep an eye on this.
I'll look at that sword first.
Need something broken down?
So I'm gonna lose 9 cunning and 6 spirit. And 16 physique. Now you know why I was adding points to those.
Be safe out there.
Be safe out there. Sure.
Got something you need stashed?
My eye is bugging me today. Now, these are things that you, if you have a devotion power, you can add to them by putting them on a ring, which can make some devotion powers quite cool. However, it's kind of one of those things where, well, what does better for me? Would I be smarter to do this, right? And the answer is yeah. I mean, you can have fun with builds too, right? See, this is sort of the min-max building kind of, see, there's extra already. Yeah. Now,
I'll hold on to
when
that
I open this up, right, why is it not showing? Oh, because it went up to 20, it goes up to 26, so both of these aren't maxed. They're just, I can't, You know what's stupid is I can't put any more points into this, but it can still go higher. That's kind of one of those things where this is how this guy, this modder, has changed things over time that kind of messes with how you could do a build, right? Mm-hmm. Put one in there and you get, instantly maxed to whatever the heck is going on there. But anyway, okay, so those are those two things. Now, I'm assuming if I went and I put, where is it? Is it this one? Let's have a look. Is it the thing on the ground? Where'd you go? All right.
I do the best I can with what I've got.
You don't get anything in there. On you. Spirit. So I lose Aether and Chaos. What do we got here for casting speed? Aether and Chaos. Aether's Chaos. We're gonna need that. But you gotta go get this thing. So then you have to go to the internet and find out where you find that drop, and then you get that thing, and yeah. Oh boy. Yeah.
Okay. Don't get killed out there.
Okay. This thing, Zenith, and Cataclysm. And just to show you what I mean about Cataclysm, right? You click on this, right? See, Cataclysm Blacksmith. The only thing I can get here is these things, right? That and risk it, right? I tried making a bunch of items, but it's they're just meh. Why bother you wasting it? This is what makes this build actually challenging. Piercing resistance. Pierce and bleed. Meh. Keeps you on your toes a little more. A little more mobile. Moving around. Hmm. see something here. So you've got this. That's that undead guy that I was trying to get that thing from, but Alchemos. Right? You can't get his, I can't get a drop for his sword.
I do the best I can with what I've got.
Oops. And near the end of the month, I'm going to be a little bit busy doing a lot of running around, so it might be about a week where I may post not much at all. So, and if I decide instead of looking for another roommate to move to, like, a myself to a smaller place, then it might be even longer, because it's going to take time to pay first and last again on this gigabit internet. I have to save up for a month. That's just the way it is, people. I've had it right up to here with some of these idiots. I either go postal and start hurting people, or, you know, move. Or get a decent roommate. I'm sick and tired of the stupid shits that I've been having to deal with. This guy, if he wants to stay, I told him, you know, what he has to do. And you know, you put a broom and give him a couple garbage bags there, and it's been sitting in the hallway now for 2 days. That tells you right there, right? You know. That's... just, wow. Okay, I'll show you a room that's all messy and whatever. That'd be why I'm getting rid of you, you fool. Pierce resistance. Okay, so try that one, that one, that one. Let's try the NCF.
Go on now.
I think we looked at NCF in there. So now let's look at Diablo 3.
Got any more scrap metal?
Nope. No. That's not bad. Gives me chaos. Mm-hmm. as much as we can do at the moment.
Go on now.
Okay. So, here's what the skills look like right now. Okay. And the goal is to get him up to here so he gets that. And then vitality and bleeding is looked after, right? And then you can see here that he's going to get Pierce, Aether, and Chaos damage. And what's this do? Oh, that's champ. You got to have... When they have two classes, you can get extra skills. Like, see down here? See where it says champion plus rip stalker? That's the skill that you would get if you had both classes. And then I don't know which buff I want here yet. This one? Maybe? Get passives here, so there's your Aether and Chaos covered, right? And then let me see here, where's the next buff for him? The next buff for him is way up here. There's a passive. They nerfed this one really, really, really heavily. It used to be way different. So, yeah. I used to take it all the time, and I thought, wow. And they basically been nerfed bad, in my opinion. But anyway, I'm not the mod maker, and we still are happy that they do things, so whatever. Okay, so I guess now I have to go to level 40 and then have a look. Maybe I'll go devotion point hunting. And the idea there is to start doing this, going up and around, get this one. I also need, 2 points purple and two and three, which believe which one gives me 2 and 3. I need 3 for the other. So if I went, okay, I could go there for 3 of those, and then I just need 2 purple. Where are we here? 2 purple. That's 3 points. And gives you 4. Okay. So I'll do that, this, and then I should be able to get down into this. I'm still going to have to do that, and then I have to do a 5. Let me see here, which one of these is 5? This one. I do 5 there. And then I need another 5. Where are we gonna go for purple? Ding, 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 ding. I'll need 4. Probably do this one. And then I should be down into this. Try it out. And by the time I have 13 and 13, I might even be able to get into this one here a bit for, you know, elemental damage and stuff like that too. So we'll see how that goes as far as points. That's you kind of plan it out in your brain where you want to go beforehand, and then you just see how you can get there. It doesn't always work that way, but you know. Anyway, okay, and this is let's see. I put a lot of points into spirit to begin with, and then realized I had to put some into cunning and physique a bit more. I'm still going to have to put a couple points into each of these so that I don't need to be relying on equipment that says plus 17 physique, right? And this one here, that's 32 right there, right? And that's annoying to have to do. And look at that one, plus 50 to cunning. Yeah. Take that out and you have problems. Oh, stomach. Okay, let's see here. All right, so we'll do another video every 5 levels and see how this one goes a bit for the weekend. You know, I might do a couple videos, right? Short ones. Okay, everyone take care.